Guys, this is from Winn-Dixie. Let me open it. Alright, so guys, check this out. This is orange chicken. I got yellow rice, orange chicken, and mashed potatoes. It smells really, really good. Yeah, orange chicken is like a sauce they dip it in. It's breaded chicken, and they dip it in a sauce called orange, like an orange made out of orange sauce. I don't know what. It smells really good. You mean try the rice? It's still really hot. They wrap it up really good for you. No. Wasn't recording. The hell? just like crunchy, like the, you know.
How did you get orange chicken?
Because it tastes good.
Why not pressed? A lot of people aren't buying it.
I don't know.
Huh?
I think they made it wrong.
You know, that kind of stuff's like that. It's kind of, it's old. I think a lot of people don't buy it. It looks cool. Are you already stuffed?
No. She's doing it again.
She's gonna get water, right?
She's getting water upside down again.
Yeah, but I guess you can get it upside down if you get some water.
Idiot.
This is the first time I saw her be thirsty.
Look, she's rubbing her face on the...
I never saw her be thirsty before.
She's eating, trying to eat up. She's trying to eat hanging down.
But I never saw her be thirsty.
No, it's because their water was fresh. Animals know when they have fresh water.
Oh, so maybe she was thirsty.
Yeah.
She didn't like it.
Yeah, because you've seen the water before, and it was like, it was nasty.
But they drink the water off the streets.
Yeah, I mean, the ones that live outside.
Yeah, you know, she doesn't live outside, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not be happy.
Mm-hmm.
And make it sad, that means maybe she was thirsty the whole time, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta change your water more.
Mm-hmm.